What do you mean by triple melted dead? Yeah, but so what?
The majority of people do not seem to want to go home even after the cleanup. So what do you say to them? How do you persuade them of your argument rather than the one that everybody seems to accept, that this is not a safe place to live anymore?
The problems of education take a long time, and after something like this, it's going to take a generation before everybody's happy that the whole thing is behind us. But when you say triple meltdown, where did you get those words from? Hollywood? I mean, there
has
isn't...
Has there not been a triple meltdown, Fukushima?
Sorry, what do you mean by a triple...
Of course it melted down.
Yeah, but so what?
You tell me so.
No, well, I'm telling you, so nothing very much. There was the fuel elements melted and fell to the bottom of the container and worked their way some way through the containment. They didn't come out the other side.
It's not been a triple meltdown.
Sorry, what do you mean by triple
melted dead?
Yeah, but so what?
You tell me so.
No, well, I'm telling you, so nothing very much. There was the... The...